trivia. Can you imagine without internet in your lives? We are often use internet in variety situations. And you're using internet because it has many advantages, but also it has many disadvantages. So today I'll tell you about good things and bad things of using internet. First, we can get various information in internet. You could find information just searching a word in internet and it helps people. For example, people could write a report researching in internet, or people could find a food recipe. Like this, we could get useful information and get helps from internet. Next, we can buy things easily in internet. We could buy things or goods in internet and get delivery service. Even we could buy things much cheaper by buying used articles in internet with using applications. But you could become to bad people. And it isn't that easy to find police comment and pay back to us because it is in internet. We can buy things, we can use internet easily, and there are many benefits of using internet. But we don't just have good things in internet. So we need to remind us the disadvantages of using internet. Today I told you about good things and bad things of using internet. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Jenny. Did you ever think about internet pros and cons? There are so many pros and cons about using internet. So today I'll tell you about some of the pros and cons about using internet. Do you know internet? Internet is a computer network that is connected worldwide, and it is currently used to contact person by person or getting useful information. So like I mentioned before, today I'll tell you about some of the pros and cons about using internet. First, I'll tell you about two advantages about using internet. First of all, the internet allows us to search anything in neighbor Google, etc. So we can easily get information about educate, celebrity, etc. And also, the internet allows us to shopping on the internet. So we can easily buy things that we need, like food, clothes, etc. And also, we don't need to go to the market by ourselves. Second, I'll tell you about one disadvantage about using the internet. The internet allows us to play games. You can think it is an advantage about using internet. But you can get poor eyesight, and also our body became unhealthier because of using internet too much. And also you can get internet game addiction. Today, I told you about some of the pros and cons about using internet. As you can see from my presentation, using internet can benefit you but also harm you. So we must care about using internet. And after listening to my presentation, I hope you use internet in a good way. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Kevin. Do you know the advantages and disadvantages about using internet? Today I'm going to tell you about two advantages and one disadvantage about using internet. Before I start the activity, I first tell you about the contents. Advantage is communication and entertainment, and disadvantage and conclusion. First advantage is communication. Have you ever used the KakaoTalk message or any kind of mobile messenger? What is the common thing that they have? I think it is using talking process and using internet. If the internet isn't available, we cannot talk with our friends. Second advantage is entertainment. Have you ever played game or watched a drama or movie in website? I think everyone wants to use this entertainment system. We can use entertainment system to spend time happily and watch missed program. Second is disadvantage about using bad words. Do you ever watch YouTube or Twitch? Is the work in your in program is good? Nowadays, creators use bad words in their programs, and viewers watch and listen these bad words and say it. Today I told you about two advantages and one disadvantage about using internet. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Emily. Do you think the internet makes our lives better? I think the internet makes our lives better. The internet is a computer network that is connected all over the world. And now, the internet is in to make a phone call, send a message, and search a word. So today, I will tell you two advantages and one disadvantage of the internet. First, it helps us to shop online. Now, many people are using the internet to shop online. We can buy many things, or we can buy many things without going out. And of course, we used it when we to reserve a ticket for a room. Second, we can get a lot of information. We can fill up our knowledge by studying or searching for words. And for example, we can find words more easily. Last, I will tell you this advantage. If we use the internet so much, we can get the internet addiction. Internet addiction can lead to depression or impulse control disorder, etc. And it can affect our real life, and social life may become impossible. So, until now, I talked about two advantages and one disadvantage of the internet. I think the internet is very useful and essential technology in our life, but it seems that there are many disadvantages too. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hi, I'm Olivia. Have you ever looked at the objective world of the internet? To summarize the overall context of the presentation, it is about the advantages and disadvantages of the medium of the internet. People are simply finding a lot of time a day through the internet, but it is not be good to really too much on it. First of all, the internet helps us improve the quality of our work. At the same time, people can benefit productively from using the internet. It improves work speed and eliminates conflicts during the conversation. In addition, when using the internet on a daily basis, time loss can be reduced and better work performance can be achieved. It doesn't take much time to explore and analyze a topic to produce the desired result. So we are given time to systematically complete tasks and efficiently distribute time. The second is about the dangers of a productive internet. There is also concern about the possibility of the disadvantages if you use the internet. The internet cannot easily guarantee the accuracy of information, and the source can also be unclear. So it takes much time and effort to find reliable information. Since communicating with people on the internet is not based, it is impossible to accurately convey emotion. So, information is accurate, but communication errors can occur. To sum up, the information and the internet brings productive benefits to people, but there are many secondary factors that are unrelated. If you take on the overall part of the job rather than the purpose of the internet, purpose of assistance, it will be unreasonable. The internet should not be a part of a job or a business. Therefore, I just hope that people will not forget the true use of the internet. Thank you for listening to our presentation.
Hello, my name is Sarah. Do you think the internet has only advantages? So today I'm going to tell you about the disadvantage and advantage of using the internet. First reason is the internet tells everything. When we search the internet, what we want, the internet tells everything what we search. So many people use this to study or to work. Second advantage is we can be various people. We can be various people because when we search the internet or while playing games, we will meet many various people. And when we become friends, we can share the information each other, and we can teach language each other. So we can be smarter, and our internet will be more fun. Now I will tell you what disadvantage. The disadvantage is our privacy can be flown off by many people. This reason is connected by second reason. When they get our privacy and disseminating the internet, our name, phone number, family is going to be revealed. And also, it can be hacked by a hacker. So we need to be careful if we meet someone. So today I told you about advantage and disadvantage of using the internet. I think advantage has more reasons more than the disadvantage. But we need to be careful if we use the internet. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Matthew. Do you know what is internet? Internet is a computer network connected to the whole world. So how does it make our life better? Today I will tell you about how the internet makes our life better. First, you can find many information. If you want to know something or you don't know something, you can search in internet, like where is Germany. When you search it tells you that it is in Central Europe, and you can answer to other hard questions like how much is Nimitz and where is the capital of Bosnia Herzegovina and what is the first handgun. Second, you can translate many languages. One of the biggest translators is Google Translate. You can translate over 100 languages. And it supports voice translate. If someone tells you in other language, you can use this and translate it to your language. And many translators support image translates too, and camera translates. You can take pictures and translate it. There are disadvantages too, and I'll tell you one of them. Internet information can be fake. Many Koreans use NamuWiki to find information. Even NamuWiki itself said there can be wrong information. So you have to be careful when you're writing a report or something else. Internet is a very useful technology and is advancing. So I think it will be be safe soon. Today I told you about how internet make our lives better. Thank you for listening to our presentation.
Hello, my name is Daisy. There are lots of advantages of using the internet. Through internet, we can live our lives very conveniently and we cannot through the internet. There are also disadvantages of using the internet. Today, I will tell you about the advantages and disadvantages and using the internet. Now I will tell you the advantages. First, internet helps us find what we want to know. When we are curious and want to know about something, we can solve our curiosity with searching the internet. Second, internet helps us find where we want to go. For example, there are internet navigation map, so when we are lost or want to go somewhere, we can use it very usefully. Like this, there are many advantages of using the internet, but there are also disadvantages of using the internet. For example, we can get internet addiction, or our eyesight can be very low when we keep looking at the internet. And there are a lot of fake news on the internet, and there are many bad information, so it can be very harmful. Today I talked about the advantages and disadvantages of using the internet. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Hello, my name is Jumia. Today, most of us use internet every day. We can use internet in devices such as smartphones, computers, etc. So today, I'll tell you about the internet's background knowledge and internet's advantages and its disadvantages. Internet is something that we can use in devices such as smartphones and computers, and is currently used in researching or to communicate with other kids. Next, I'll tell you about the internet's advantages and disadvantages. The internet helps us to research the information. When we have homework or assignment, we have to research things about the topic. And we can research it with the internet easily, more than reading materials. And next, we can do communications more easily. Most people use Instagram or Twitter because they can communicate with other people more easily. But it also has disadvantages. It can provide us fake news. Most of us believe internet too much, and when it provides us fake news, they can believe it firmly. So today, I told you about the internet. In this presentation, I learned that we can use internet in good use, but too much of these beliefs is dangerous. Thank you for listening to my presentation.